So we have our relaxation area here. And we have sauna. We have steam. We have Turkish bath here, which is very important. If you come to Turkey, I think you should do, you should take a Turkish hammam, traditional Turkish hammam session. We have another sauna here, and of course we have vitality pool. You can use as a jacuzzi.
That's awesome.
And then both sides of the corridor, we have a male and female changing room.